And the Bible says that they leave their father and their mother, and they cleave only to one another, and this one flesh, this two, becomes one flesh now. And they have just now signified that they are doing this before you.